Amen. In the book of Prophet Isaiah, chapter 53, and in verse 7, and it says, he was oppressed, he was afflicted, yet he opened not his mouth. He is brought as a lamb to the slaughter, and as a sheep before our shearers, is dumb. So he opened not his mouth. Who are we talking about? The King of Peace. The King of what? How did he do it? He was oppressed.
Agenia.
He refused to talk.
Kosoro.
Afflicted.
Aponloju.
He refused to talk.
Oko lati soro.
He knew what was required.
Omo ohun ti a nbere lowo ohun.
And he was prepared to give it.
O si setan lati jowo re.
He gave his precious blood.
O fi eje re ye biye sile.
You don't know.
A o mo.
He gave his precious blood.
O fi eje re ye biye sile.
Without that blood,
like, see, I say,
none of us will be here today.
Cause see, I one, be in
because without the shedding of blood,
like, see, I just, like,
there's no remission of sin.
Cause see,
it took all our sins to the cross.
Oh, mukuruweche,
and with that blood,
like,
he cleansed us.
Oh, see, we wama.
He purged us.
Oh, we wano.
He gave the blood as a protection.
O fi eje re sile gege bi abo.
He gave the blood as a deliverer.
O lo eje re gege bi tusile wa.
And the peace coming from that blood is what we have in Nigeria today. Can you clap for Jesus?
Alafia to tinu eje yi wa na ni ni ari ni orile de Nigeria loni patewo re fun Jesu.
Amen.
Amen.
He's on the throne reigning.
O wa lori ite.
Our father said Christ will take control. Has he not taken control?
Baba wa so pe
e lo him again.
O si gbajoba.
Amen.
Amen.
We are going to raise up our hands.
Our voice,
and say thank you Jesus.
A si bi pe Jesu o se.
For the wonderful work of the cross.
For isori ki agbelebu.
That brought you salvation.
Eh so mu igbala wa sinu aye re.
That gave you a new name.
Eh to fun ni oruko tutun.
And that deliver you from all the encumbrances of this world.
Ele to da orede kuro nu gbogbo
ile ajaja yin. Let us praise him. Let us praise him. Let us praise him. Bless his holy name.
Eje ka fi bu fun oruko
re mimo. Bless his holy name.
Eje ka fi bu fun oruko re
mimo. Magnify him.
Pe oruko re ga.
From your heart.
Lati nu oko re wa.
He made all things good.
Rati ore re.
Bless his name. Bless his name. Magnify him. He's our king. He's our priest. He's our prophet. And he's still on the throne. Are you praising him? Are you praising him? Are you praising him? In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I've told you three things
most of what
that was accomplished through the blood.
Oh, we met out at all. Yeah, must share any part
of it. If you are not cleansed, if you are not purged from your whole system and sins,
see how bad we are. More than you know, if you are to join red,
the name Christian does not befit you.
And
therefore we want to pray. Everything representing faith, sin, and defilement. Let your blood cleanse me pure this morning. Pray, 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 pray.
Pray.
He did not just give the blood. He gave it that it may accomplish that which the Lord has ordained.
Oh, mo, oh, she, si Olorun ni ko se, o wa si imuse.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
You are there?
Oh, Wanibi.
This same man has done something great in your life. You will show recognition and appreciation by coming here to give testimony. Please come to the right hand of the auditorium, where you'll be interviewed and you have the privilege to give your testimony. The second prayer, the blood is for protection. Against all the wiles of the devil. If you are thoroughly cleansed, it's always on your forehead. Like it was at the dog gate, the lintel at Egypt. And this
Sinai
were protected. You are bound to be protected. Ask God this morning, by this precious blood, cover me. Protect me.
Bravo, me.
Guide me. Pray. If you have testimony, please, don't delay. Come straight to the front, by the right hand side of the auditorium, which is the left-hand side of the altar. In Jesus' precious name, we pray.
Amen.
Finally, as the man of God is coming out today,
he's
not just coming.
He's
coming with the barrel of the blood of the Lamb.
And
as he speaks, the blood will be sprinkling over
us. This
precious blood is for total deliverance. I will not leave here today except I'm totally delivered. Lord, deliver me today. Open your mouth and tell the Lord. Tell him. You can be delivered. If you have testimony, please come quickly to the front of the altar. The blood that brings joy, brings happiness, brings peace, brings comfort, and today, total deliverance is coming through his only servant in this sanctuary. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Please, in a second, let's raise him up, that the excitement of heaven will be upon him.
Some
of righteous will shine through him. And every needs will be met under his ministration today.
Pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we thank you. Lord, we bless you. All our bodies are full of testimonies for the wonderful things you have done in our land, in our homes, in our environments, and upon our lives. Father, take all the glories in Jesus' name. Because of you, we are here. The power in that blood. We walk miraculously in our midst today in the name of Jesus. Nobody will go without being touched by the blood. Glory be unto you. In Jesus' precious name, we pray.
Amen, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Let's have a seat. It is time for testimonies. Please, to the testifiers, your name, your location, and what the Lord has done. And the Lord will bless us in Jesus' name. The first testifier.
Praise the Lord. Me if I give testimony at Thursday to Koja, let your king Totuma, and me alone with your king Badu, or come in Dupe, Mrs. Evangelist Dupe Abiola. Lati call out, don't see me. Mufa calling cake a reckon. Olorun omo lewa o mo se ba o mo se ba o nitori pe en gba adura o amen mo dupe lowo olorun nitori pe eto ti mi lo kan si rara ni dile baba mi olorun wa jade ni ya 2015 nitori pe mo je omo kan ti won ti sonu emi nikan ni mama mi bi fun baba mi ti won ba bere mi lowo awon eyan baba mi pada won lawon ori mo won ni boya sewo lo nlo se leko wọn sọ kan mama mi loju ṣugbọn mo dupe lọwọ ọlọrun ọmọ lẹwa ọlọrun alaye to fi eto baba mi to ya ko ti wa lọwọ mi lati bi 30 something years ọlọrun fi le mi lọwọ ni ọdun yi mo dupe lọwọ ọlọrun ọmọ lẹwa mo dupe gidigan
amen. Our mommies are treating God over a wonderful thing that benefits and inheritance that ought to belong to her for good 30 something years. God claim it for her from the family of the father. And I pray every of your inheritance and benefits today you shall receive them.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Adamson from Ijegun. Mo fe korin lati dupe lowo Olorun na. Oh Lord, I am very, very grateful for all you have done for me. Oh Lord, I am very, very grateful, and I say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Savior. Oh Lord, I am very, very grateful for all you have done for me. Oh Lord, I am very, very grateful, and I say thank you, Jesus. Mo dupe lowo Olorun toro Olorun mu mi ru layo mo si so layo mo dupe fun ise agbara ati ise iyanu t'Olorun se ninu aye mi mo dupe tori pe through the pregnancy Olorun mo la won kokoko koja sugbon Olorun mu mi bori e mo de dupe through omi alayo e Olorun gba gbogbo ogo lori omo yi mo yin Olorun logo mo de dupe lowo awon daddy wa lori oke yi pe Olorun gbadura Olorun de nlo won fun wa mo dupe pe Olorun atubo ma so agbara won dotun ise iranse won atubo ma tesiwaju. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mom is appreciating God for safe delivery of our baby and the work the Lord used the prayer water and the prayer of our father on this mountain to wrought in our life.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Savior. I want to appreciate God. I want to thank him. Oh, sorry. My name is Elizabeth Omotosho from Ijayi. So I want to thank God for his mercy, for his grace on me. I want to thank him because he saved me from premature death. I want to thank you. There are so many things I should thank God for his grace on me, on my children, on my family. Praise the Lord. Olorun o fa po siku waju mi o di ko to iku pa. Mo sha iso doju ku. Ṣugbọn Olorun gba mi pe lo wa agbara. O je kin wa laye dojo ni. Olorun megun din le ko nu aye mi. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mommy has interpreted what she said. So she's appreciating God for us. Our God deliver her from death.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I'm Sarah Okewole from Oluwaga. Mo fe dupe lodo Olorun fun anu nla ti Olorun fi gba mi laro. O se pe lana omo mi okunrin o se nkan to dun mi o lagbara die ninu okan mi amo mo dupe pe Olorun fun mi lori ofe lati satunse lati dariji mo dupe tori pe mi o mo pe ibase pe mi o tete satunse yi mi mo nkan ti o ba sele fun si mi leni tori pe ngba si mo nbo merin ototo in fact o dabi pe satani riri lo dro de mi loju ona. I was not seeing ibase bo se avert eleni mi tun se le da pe boya awon moto won sha fe call wa sha. I bless the name of the Lord tori pe Olorun je kin deru ohun apadi because I pe mi o satunse yen mi o mo nkan ti o ba sele leni. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mommy is appreciating God that God saved her 4 times from accident this morning. But she now recollect what happened yesterday, that she was provoked by one of the child. But God gave her grace to resist it and to forgive the child. And this morning, God averted death over her life. Yes.
Praise the Lord. Mrs. Oyeniran from Jakonde Estate. O ye kin korin sugbon won tin ka ma korin mo dupe lowo Olorun ikan ninu awon church member wa CAC lemi na nlo so mo wa ri pe baba ma yen o accident to ti pe to ti wa ni condition yen to ya pe ese kan ese yo kan soso yen o fe to teni merin to je pe ko le rin oju kan lo wa won ma lo pray fun ninu ile but ngba ti mo wa wo pastor wa mu mi lo sibe njo kan pa ti o se ni ko ikoko ti o ma tele won pe mommy e je ka jo lo pray fe ni ya pray fun mo wa wo pe ah se ru eni yi wa in church wa mo ni be lo nwa ah ngba ti mo wa mo ro mi alayo mo lo gbe lo fun iyawo eni yen pe gbe fun oko e ko ma do gbogbo nkan won wa nso nkan mo bi awon nkan dududu won somo somo lati jo to tin somo ko si changes mo gbe olorun ga omi alayo ti mo gbe lo fun won kokko gbe pa mo pe ah omi wo lo gbe wa akuku mo ru omi to je ngba ton wa omi e boya wo lo bi ose meta bi ngba iye won wa si ni won wa bere si ni lo gba to ri mi ni bi the third Sunday ni yawe ba ni mommy please wait Ibo ni won ba ni nothing oni omi yen ti talking jo ba won wa mi ni ba tun wa sibi mo tun ra omi mo tun gbe lo fun won mo gbe olorun ga wi pe o ti rin wa fun are sinu church bayi ito tun dabi re na ni wi pe ikan ni iyawo tenant daddy wa o ni strokes about 3 weeks ago so bi won se awon mo mi wa so le ti mi pe eni yen o ni strokes mo ni oko e de nice o bi mo se gbe omi alayo fun yen mo ni gbe fun ko ma mu ko ma so Jesus o se tori pe mo mo yi pe mo ti ma ti en yo baba lenu ju ni gbogbo igba te yan kan ba ti sick ma ti pe baba e ba wa gbadura fun e ma je kokun baba de ma n down mo gbe olorun ga bi pe eni to ni strokes yen ngba ti ma pada lucky ti mo wa pray fun pe Egyptian sickness lele it shouldn't be your portion Olorun ti tu sile patapata o wa ni mommy let me work for you and see mo gbe olorun ga ni gbogbo ona mo fogo fun ba oba awon oba olorun to se yi baba loruko jesu ise aranse yin ma ma tesi waju ko ni doku loruko jesu kari aye lo olorun ma se ogo ni fa olorun lo
amen so nse ti e a se la se yori our mommy is appreciating God over 2 sets of people, one a church member from Faraway Jakonde Estate, and secondly an a tenant of that house that he has stroke, but through the use of the prayer water God healed the stroke woman, and secondly the other man that has elephantiasis that he has a swollen foot, and God used the same prayer water to heal both of them, and the man now can walk perfectly to church all alone by himself. More than this, God will do in your life.
Praise God. Praise God. Baba ran mi si gbogbo eyin ijo patapata ni nkan bi ose kerin baba gba enu mi soro npa Sunday school pe aki wa dede baba de ni so fun mi pe in teyin gbe eni kokan yin bere lowo ohun o le ni ogun but in kankan tohun so pe ke se e se o ni ba se nde soji o ni be ni won koduko wa awo le ri won awon to nkoduko wa nkoduko wa o ni iranse won mo le wa to so pe eni ba de soji ti o ba ri ti e se o ku towo e o ni be ni o lo lo npisi lenu o ni ngba ta ba se Sunday school tan ni Sunday ni church ba nkun olohun oni fe si olohun oni fe si rara o ni nja o ma le bere akara lo baba ki baba fun ni okuta o ni tori be o ni ke yi pada o ni ke yi pada o ni ke tete ma de church o ni Sunday school kere o ni ke ma wa si Sunday school kia kia o ni ko si nta bere to won o se fun yin Jesu agbaju awa o iyan lo be adigun jale ni yi kan bi bayi leni ko si ko gbo lowo won even gan won wu otun wu si ni bi ba ri apo abi bagi won re baba de ni ki so fun yi pe ki an ba danwo to ba di jo keta won fi yepe si aso bura iyan lo be awon kan wa ti won ma nki sura ri mbi bayi mo ro pe baba gba enu mi soro bi pe to ba tun danwo ah ohun adajo ko joko osu mefa ko n to ran lo si orun apadi mo de ro pe ko se be mo sugbon to ba tun se to ba tun continue a je yan ninu kini olorun a gba adua wa o gbogbo nti baba ba nfe je ka ba nfe o ki baba le ti wa o baba da olorun a se tun won tan fe a se fun wa o jesu oluwa wa
amen. Our father gave us a message 3 weeks ago about our attendance in Sunday school. And he's also saying that God said that we have more than 20 requests from him. But he's only requesting only one thing. He requires only one thing from us. One, that we should come, we should be punctual in Sunday school and should be regular. And he says oftentimes we come around to the church services that we have registered, that be marked in each individual's name, that you can see them, they often mark register. You also made mention of two thieves in this vicinity for now in this church, that they are penniless and they are looking for any means to get money. And God is telling them that if they tried it, in 3 days' time, they'll be dead. They'll be set down below the earth. And you also make mention of somebody that oftentimes burn incense in the church, that person has deceased. That if that person eventually tried to do it, 6 months we make the person stay indoor, and before he sends such a person to hell. Loruko Jesu, I will need any or party.
Praise the Lord. Mo dupe lowo Olorun alaye, oba to ba mi segun nuru. Ngba to di ojo Sunday to ma di ojo kan na ni o, ojo kan sodo bere. Ngba to di ojo Sunday moju ti Monday yen ni nkan bi 12 o, binu yen se bere ni e. To di pe mi te le soro mo. Adadi wa gbadura o se gbogbo e o ka saamu. Iyinu gan mi o le fowo kan na o le dunu mu mi te ruru nuru e ri njom ti de laye mi. Ngba to ma di nkan bi after 2 oru ti a te get ara to di pe mi te le gba pa gbese mo. That other ni ko si credit nu setting on money a. Ngo ba to ba wa na ni. Iyan MTN ke won te try pe ko ya won ni credit on ya won mo le su ma ko fo. So na ba sa pe daddy bi ta so pe elo emi fo yen mi omo lara fa keye ni o. Credit tan daddy sa se pe mi ni yen. To be si gbadura fun mi na ni ki ma so pe Jesu o se. Jesu o se mo sa bere si so mi ti mi le soro mo mo be so pe Jesu o se mo sa soro yen jade ti dadu wa na te de ngbo ton fogo fọlọrun ani se mo nu ma layo nle mo ni mo mi nle ani ki ngbe ki mu mo mu titi le fi mo gba sile mo mo sa bi mo sa se bi bayi ara mi ko wa le ni titi di ijo keji gan o dadi gan o fi mi le o ko npe mi lotu pe mi lo si ni ton gbadura fun mi mo gbe olorun ga fun se iranse tolorun se ninu aye mi tolorun segun fun mi oba to je kin doku loruko Jesu eyin dadi wa eyin pastor wa loruko Jesu e ni so monu e ni sayanu be se nfe ki wahala ma sele fu wa na inu ijo olorun inu loruko Jesu wahala oni sele seyin na mo gbe olorun ga
amen. Our mom is appreciating God for what God did in her life for a particular day time. He has this stomach upset that almost claimed her life. But to God be the glory, the husband had just a few seconds of talk credit on his phone that he called her father in the Lord. And her father prayed for this our mommy. And in the morning, she vomited. And now, she could share that testimony that she's alive. Lord, call Jesus. Oh, Nikuku Ojiji. Mola, Nikuku Ojiji. And the writer of this note is appreciating God over what God did in Nigeria, that God took control of the election and God make us be at peace. And he also said the tax that God has given unto us has not stopped, that we should keep on praying for Nigeria and for the president, that if we could do this earnestly, that God in the return, we eventually do the miraculous in our life. What do you call it? Lord, for you to Nigeria. To lo agba sakoso Nigeria ti ko je ki ibotadi ko ran wa si oko ogun ko lo agba sakoso pe adura na o ti dake o pe ka tesoju lati gbadura fun Nigeria ati fun are orilede ati fun orilede lapapo pe awa ta ba le se yi bo lo ayo se ohun iyanu meri ri ninu aye wa be ni o si ri loruko Jesu ati fun ore to lo wa se ninu aye awon ton ti jeri ati ore to se wa lapapo ati ore to se Nigeria se ye ka dupe. Oh yeah, ka dupe, Oye ka dupe. Oye ka dupe. Oye ka dupe. Ara son ategun fe. Ijija ko gbe wa lo. Oye. Oye, oye. Oye ka dupe.
One more time.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh
yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh
yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh
yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
To God I've done this.
The way you know you can praise him. Just worship him. Just 2 minutes.
God that have made covenant for us. And
have
kept his covenant over us. He asked us to be at ease. That we should pray. And that God answered us.
He
showed sign that truly the God is in this place. And he also showed to us that that truly he is good to us.
Let's
appreciate him for what he has said in this nation. Let's appreciate him for what he is doing presently. And let's appreciate him that he is going to perfect
it.
And let's appreciate him that you are the next to testify. Let's appreciate him for this
worship him for that he will do in your life today as well. Thank you for the new month. Because your time has come. Father, we thank you. In Jesus' name, you have given thanks. Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Asopo she. Olorun ti awa gbojule. Asopo she. Olorun ti afeyinti. Asopo se Olorun tin pa oro re mo eni to saju ogun wa iwo na lo keyin ogun wa iwo lo wa laarin ogun yi iwo la feyinti iwo lo so pe ka ma beru ase o fe sise re ni eni tin pa oro re mo eni ti kin paro asopo se laaro yi asopo se laaro yi bi ijo asopo se o je ami fun wa wi pe looto o dara si wa lori oke yi. O je ami looto wi pe ohun gbo adura sibe. O je ami wi pe adura gbogbo wa ti gba. Olorun a so pe o se o. Gbogbo any time so pe o se. Olorun gba ope wa. A so pe o se nitori pe wa sase pe ise. Eyi to ti bere yi fi da wa loju pe o wa laarin ise lowo lowo. Nitori pe wa gbogbo pari ni. Nitori pe so yin a de bujade. Nitori pe wa yi itan orilede yi pada. Olorun a so pe o se gba ope wa. Nitori pe itan ni kokan wa na laaro yi lati ojo keji osu kerin yi nitori pe itan wa ti yi pada nitori pe bere otun ti de nitori pe agbara ma yi owo pada nitori pe awon ayan ma gba agbara tutun nitori pe ororo tutun a de san wole wa emi mo asopo se oluwa gba ope wa. This morning, oh God, do a new thing, do a big thing, do a marvelous thing, do the unusual, do the uncommon. Let life's story be changed today. In the name of Jesus. We depend on you, Holy Ghost. We depend on you, Holy Spirit. In a way that you only can take the glory. Father, move in amaze, O God. Let the healed be healed. Let the sick be healed. Let the sick be healed. Let the sick be healed. Let every disease brought here today disappear. Let salvation rot in amaze. And let your shower rain again. Via instrument you are going to use today, oh Lord, let story change for good. Thank you, Most High. At the end of today's service, we shall sing a new song. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, we are praying. Amen. And amen in Jesus' name. Let's sit down in the presence of the Lord. As together we'll be listening to the prophetic choir for their today's ministration.
Stop praying, the Lord is nigh. Oh, stop praying. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Let's be seated.
E je ki a joko.
We thank God, hitherto the Lord has helped us in this assembly, likewise in this nation as a whole.
A dupe lowo Olorun nibi ti Olorun ran wa lowo de gege bi ijo yi ati ni ti orilede yi lapapo.
We have every cause to bless the name of the Lord.
A ni gbogbo ide lati fi ibuku foruko Oluwa.
Why?
Kini di?
Among other things.
Lara re.
By His grace.
Nipa ore ofe re.
God has always led us concerning what we should do from time to time.
Olorun ma n dare wa o si ma n to wa lori ohun ti a o se ni igba de igba.
For instance,
fapere,
God has been instructing us for some time now, at least for many months back, saying, my children, my people, pray for your country so that we not regret for not doing it, or for your carelessness and carefree attitude towards your nation, your country.
Olorun ti n to wa o si n dari wa lati bi ojo bi osu melo kan seyin pe ki a gbadu pe eyan omo mi e gbadura forile ede yin nitori pe ki a ba ma ka ba mo fun aibeketa wa ni aile gbadura forile ede yi.
Even to Lord of Sika lay that if you don't pray, if you neglect my instruction, my divine counsel, there may be war.
Wosi tu wa so fun wa pato wi pe ti a ba ko eto ni ohun ti a ba ko lati gba adura pe ogun yo wa.
And by His grace,
nipa ore ofe re,
God has been helping us.
Olorun ti ran wa lowo
to yield to this divine counsel, to His divine instruction, and we have been praying. We prayed and prayed and prayed and prayed, but today, by His grace, we have every cause to give glory to His holy name, because as He has promised that if you cry unto me, I will hearken unto you, I will answer. And truly, God has answered our prayer, isn't it?
Yes. Olorun si ran wa lowo lati tele itoni re agbadura asi gbadura asi gbadura pelu Olorun si gba gbogbo ogo loni ani nitori pe o so fun wa pato wi pe ti a ba kepe ohun ohun yo gbo ohun yo si da wa lohun asi ni gbogbo ede lati fi ogo foruko re ni oni.
Anybody can testify, even the unbelievers, even those who never have faith in prayers, who never believe in prayers, prayer. This prayer cannot solve this problem. You better go and do something else. You better begin to curse all the herbalists and so on and so forth, the soothsayers, witches and wizards, so that they will guide us concerning what we should do. But we children of God, we come together, and we prayed, and God proved Himself. Truly, He is a prayer answering God. That He is the God of the Bible. Even the God that answered it by fire. Isn't it?
Yes.
I just try as much as possible to be current this time around, to take time to listen to the news, and as well take time at least briefly to read dailies, that is newspapers. And I heard some people boasting, saying, well, we have a meeting in Nigeria, all of us, we witches and wizards, will tell you what will happen and what we do. I laugh. Even when I was asked, they even asked this question, they put this question to me during one of my telecast program, asking me, saying, the witches and wizards have already consulted themselves, and they said that this is what we should do, this. I said, well, witches and wizards have no say in Nigeria. Nigeria belong to God, and God has instructed us on what we should do, and we know that God will hearken unto us, and today we have every call to give glory to Him. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah! Mo ni awon fuaye lati pe mo te lati mo ohun ti o lo ni ilo lati ka iwe iroyin ni ati lati tesi si iroyin ni bakan na mo si wa ka nibe ti mo ri wi pe awon ajo won ko ra won jo pe won ti se ipade wi pe boya bayi ni yo sele papa ni igba ti mo lo sori amohunmaworan won bere lowo mi wi pe awon ati kini mo ri so titi awon aje ti won so pe bayi mo si wa so pe awon aje won o ni enu lori oro orilede Nigeria tori pe won ko ni nkankan ni orilede Nigeria sugbon loni a ni anfani lati fi ogo fun oruko Oluwa.
Amen.
Amen.
Nigeria is an important nation. Let me tell you this.
Nigeria je orilede pataki.
And Nigeria happened to be in one of the end time program for the nations of the world.
Nigeria si je lara awon eto pataki fun opin ti aye yi ni orilede fun orilede agbaye.
Nigeria is lacking to the nation of Israel. That is, when we obey God, it will be well with us. And when we harden our heart to His divine instruction, what happened? There will be a problem. He made me to understand. Say, look, tell these people that I have a purpose for their nation, for their country. Tell them to repent from sin and gather unto me for solution to their challenges, and He will hearken unto us, and by the grace of God. And I've been emphasizing that Nigeria, the solution to Nigerian challenges, crisis, is what?
Revival.
I can't hear you. Repentance from sin, no other sin. Jonathan is not our problem, neither Buhari or whatever the cops are, no, politicians are not our problem. What is our problem? Sin, that's it. And we children of God, we are the one that is ruling this nation, whether you believe it or not. You don't know go to Hatora before you rule this nation. You don't know to be a professor or whatever, become a millionaire or whatever, a money man or cash madam before you rule your country. But as we rule our country on our knees. And whatever we tell our father to do, what's happened? He will surely do it. And this is a great benefit, which unfortunately many of our faith utilize.
Boya omo tabi omo pe awa onigbagba wa Christiani la n dari orilede ye a o nilo lati lo si asuro ki a to dari re tori pe a n dari re ni ori ekun wa ohunkohun ti a ba si ba Olorun so ohun na ni yo se tori pe Jonathan ko ni ona abayo si isoro orilede ye ona abayo kan na fun orilede na ni ironu ku ada kuro ninu ese tori pe ese gbon ohun ni isoro ti a ni orilede ye a si fi orilede Nigeria a fi we orilede Israel pe ni igba ki igba ti a ba tesi imoran Olorun ti a ba gboran si ase Olorun a ma a dara fun wa sugbon ti a ba se lode si ife re ya mo ijiya wa.
Amen.
Amen.
I say Jonathan is not to blame for our dilemma.
Pe Jonathan nkan lo ye ka dalebe fun ohun ti a n la koja.
Neither the politicians or anybody else.
Tabi awon oselu tabi enikeni.
We Christians are the cause.
Awa Christiani gan ni asokunfa re.
Yes.
Beni,
whether you believe it or not.
Boya ogbagbo sabo ogbagbo.
Awala fa wahala fun ara wa.
We are the one that cause problem for ourselves.
Oluwa ti gbe wa kale.
God has established us.
O ti yan wa.
He has chosen us.
Wi pe
that
orilede yi
that this nation
ti wa ni
belongs to us.
O ti file wa lowo.
He has committed it in our hand.
Baba wa lo ni.
It belongs to our father.
Oun lo da.
He is the one that created it. And he has handed over the key of this nation to our hand.
But look, my children. Whatever you tell me to do concerning your country, I will do.
Oh, God, you have me back in Shani, so really, then you may
He has given us the key of David.
What if one of you call David?
Whatever you close,
oh, God, you have
I will close it.
Oh, you see.
Whatever you open,
oh, God, you have
I will open.
Eh, me yoshi.
If you call upon me,
teba kepe me.
For solution.
For anabayo.
For peace.
For lafia.
For intervention.
For edase.
Eh, we do it.
Eh, me yoshi.
But unfortunately,
shubo sheni la no.
The devil has been cheating off for a very long time.
Satan is in rewa de fun ojo to ti pe.
Because we lack understanding.
Tori pe a kuna oye.
It is true we read the Bible.
No ti so nkan bibeli.
We carry big Bibles all about.
A gbe bibeli nla nla kakire.
We go to church on daily basis.
A lo sile ijosin ni igba de igba.
We hold a lot of conferences and seminars.
Opolopo ipade idanileko la ngbe kale.
But unfortunately, we never knew that God has chosen us for a time like this. Because He knows right from the beginning of the world that there will be a time like this in this our dear country, Nigeria. And He knows that we'll be there. Giving a responsibility to do, to carry out for your country at this time around. That is to cry unto Him. For solution. For peace. And if we are careless enough, if we neglect our responsibility, because I always emphasize, there is nothing like Christianity without responsibility. Immediately you are born again, you should know that you are saved to serve. Otherwise, you will not be fulfilled. You will not fulfill your divine destiny. And it will be a tragedy to you, to your family, and to your generation. And we pray that today the Lord will open our understanding.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Don't be selfish. Don't be greedy. Today, He will instruct us. He will lead us concerning what He expects from us.
Yo, Daddy, why you sit so well? Lord, you see, already that your door.
Amen.
Amen.
When the ministration of the choir was going on,
Nibasi Sharon Shet and Wakorin Law,
I was praying.
Bumba Dura,
meditating.
Bosha Sharu,
within me,
Nino me,
saying,
Wipe,
what do you want us to do?
Kini o fe ki a se
concerning today's service?
Nisi ipade ti oni.
Because today happened to be the first service, revival hour this new month.
Tori pe oni je ipade akoko ti wakati isoji ninu osu tutun ye.
And he answered me.
O si da mi lohun.
From his word.
Ninu oro re.
What did he tell me?
Kini o to so fun mi?
He said, my son,
o wi pe omo mi,
go and open a particular passage of scripture.
Lo se ibi kan ninu bibeli.
And that is where I want to minister to you.
Ibe ni mo si ti fe sise ranse fun o.
And where is the passage?
Ibo wa kini ese na?
Let's open our Bible to the book of Psalms.
Je ki a se bibeli wa sinu iwe orin Dafidi.
Psalm 117.
Ore Dafidi 117.
Psalm 117.
Ore Ogofa Odimeta.
Oh, praise the Lord, all ye nations. Praise Him, all ye people. For His merciful kindness is grace towards us, and the truth of the Lord endures forever. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Ema yin Oluwa, eyin orile ede gbogbo, eyin eyin eniyan gbogbo nitori ti ise wanu re po si wa ati otiso oluwa duro lai lai eyin oluwa.
Amen.
Amen.
Let me come up again for emphasis sake.
Je ke to ka fun atenumo.
This passage.
Ese oro bibeli yi.
Happened to be the shortest chapter in the Bible.
Wo je ori ti o kere julo ninu bibeli.
Though it's not large.
Lo ti so ko ko po.
But it's very powerful.
Sugbon ni agbara.
And authoritative.
Wo si ni ase.
Let me come up again, Psalm 117. It has just two verses. It contains only two verses. Oh, praise the Lord, all ye nations. Praise him, all ye people. For his merciful kindness, his grace towards us, and the truth of the Lord endure forever. Praise ye the Lord.
Ìwé orin Dáfídì, ọgọ́fà ó dín mẹ́ta, ẹsẹ̀ méjì péré ni ó ní, ẹ máa yin Olúwa, ẹ̀yin orílẹ̀-èdè gbogbo, ẹ̀yin ènìyàn gbogbo, nítorí tí ìṣe wàánù rẹ̀ pọ̀ sí wa, àti òtítọ́ Olúwa dúró láéláé, ẹ̀yin Olúwa.
Amen.
Amen.
The theme of today's message is.
Àkórí ọ̀rọ̀ tí ò ní wípé.
Praise God for his steadfast love.
Ẹ̀yin Olúwa fún ìdúró ṣinṣin ìfẹ́ rẹ̀.
Praise God for his steadfast love.
Yin Olúwa fún ìdúró ṣinṣin ìfẹ́ rẹ̀.
Amen.
Amen.
Our time is fast spent.
Àkókò wa ó ti lọ.
We have much to say on this particular issue, this particular topic.
A ní ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọ̀rọ̀ láti sọ lórí àkórí yìí.
But I want to tell you.
Ṣùgbọ́n mo fẹ́ sọ fún ọ.
I've already said some of it.
Mo ti sọ lára rẹ̀.
He gave an instruction.
Wo fun wa ni itoni wipe
my children
eyin omo mi
my people
eyin eniyan mi
pray for your country
e gbadura forile ede yin
don't be careless
e ma sha ibeketa
you cannot afford to be silent this time around
le dake ni akoko ye
otherwise
lai je be
you will regret it
o ka ba mo re
but we thank God
sugba dupe lowo olorun
God granted to us
olorun fun wa
hearing ears.
Ní etí ìgbọ́.
And understanding her.
Àti àyà ìgbàṣe.
We came together.
A kórajọpọ̀.
We joined hands together.
A fọwọ́sowọ́pọ̀.
We prayed.
A gbàdúrà.
Likewise, many other churches prayed.
Bákan náà ni àwọn ìjọ mìíràn gbọ́n gbàdúrà pẹ̀lú.
Other children of God all over the world they prayed.
Àwọn ọmọ Ọlọ́run káàkiri orílẹ̀-èdè àgbáyé wá gbàdúrà.
Even now in the gym. They pray for our country.
Àwọn tí wọn kì í ṣe orílẹ̀ ọmọ orílẹ̀-èdè gan wọ́n gbàdúrà fún orílẹ̀-èdè wa.
And what was his response?
Kí ni sì ni ìdáhùn rẹ̀?
God hearkened unto us.
Ọlọ́run tẹ́tí sí wa.
Isn't it?
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni àbí bẹ́ẹ̀ kọ́.
Is it not in conformity with what I've just read?
Ṣé kò ní ìbámu pẹ̀lú ohun tí a ṣe kà yé?
His word is yea and amen.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ àmì bẹ́ẹ̀ sì ni pẹ̀lú.
God is ever faithful to his word.
Ọlọ́run jẹ́ olótìtọ́ sí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀.
He said, if the heaven and earth pass away, a jot, a tittle of my word will never pass unfulfilled.
Wọ́n wí pé bí ayé òun bí òun ayé ọ̀run bá kọjá, ó ní kí ó nínú ọ̀rọ̀ òun kò ní lọ láìṣẹ.
His word says.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ wí pé.
He is not a man that will repent.
Kì í ṣe ènìyàn tí a ronú pé wàdà.
He is not a man that will repent, nor the son of man that will laugh.
Kì í ṣe ènìyàn tí a ronú padà tàbí ọmọ ènìyàn tí a purọ́.
When he speak.
Ní ìgbà tí ó bá sọ̀rọ̀.
He will surely make do.
A múṣẹ.
And when he promise.
Ní ìgbà tó bá sì ṣèlérí.
He will surely fulfill.
Òun yóò sì ṣe.
God always stand by his word.
Ọlọ́run máa ń dúró ti ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ ni.
He instructed us.
Wo tọ́ wa.
He led us.
Ó darí wa.
That we should pray.
Pé kí a gbàdúrà.
And God answer.
Ọlọ́run sì dáhùn.
God is ever faithful to his word.
Ọlọ́run jẹ́ olótìtọ́ sí ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀.
And this is a confirmation.
Èyí sì ni ìfìdímúlẹ̀ rẹ̀.
I know some people may be doubting.
Mo mọ̀ pé àwọn kan máa ṣiyèméjì nínú wọn.
This is beyond prayer.
Eléyìí ti kọjá àdúrà.
We see weapon. There are people, many people already preparing for war.
Àwa ìmọye ohun ìjà ogun tí wọ́n ti kó jọ tó ń mú gbaradì fún ogun.
If not for his mercy.
Tí kì í bá ṣe pé fún àánú rẹ̀ ni.
I want to tell you this.
Mo fẹ́ sọ èyí fún ọ.
We will have been serious war by now.
A ò bá ti wà nínú ogun tó le.
If we see what is happening in other nations of the world.
Tàbárí ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ ní àwọn orílẹ̀-èdè mìíràn ní àgbáyé.
You may begin to wonder.
A máa yà ọ́ lẹ́nu ni.
And this is the work of the devil.
Pèsè èṣù sì rèé.
they don't invest on agriculture or well, things that will make people comfortable, but they invest in what? In warfare. They spend trillions in buying sophisticated war and to do what? To kill themselves. About it, television, eh? Don't watch
it. We're not seeing it on TV.
Like yesterday, I saw one in a particular country. You saw sophisticated weapon, which cost trillions of dollars. You see them? I mean, see how these people they gather all this weapon and to do what? To kill themselves. You begin to wonder how come? Is what called the devil? This is what the devil is doing this end time. He wants us to do what? To destroy ourselves and for what and why? Because we fail to hearken to the voice of our Father.
And
the voice of our Creator. Let's rise on our feet.
Je ki a dede lori ese wa se se esu se ni akoko yi re pe lati ma ko ohun ija jo ma nawo sori ohun ija lati fi bara wa ja lati ma pa ara wa ni kini ji kilo si fa tori pe akuna lati teti si ohun eleda wa.
Yes.
Beni.
This is what the devil is doing this time around.
Ohun ti se ti esu se ni akoko yi re.
But in our nation,
ṣugbọn ni orilẹ-ede wa,
in our country Nigeria,
ni Nigeria,
God has been helping us.
Ọlọ́run ràn wá lọ́wọ́.
Not by power, not by might.
Kì í ṣe nípa ipá tàbí agbára.
But what?
But ṣugbọn nípa kíni.
What is it? Let's go back to that passage, verse 2.
Ẹ jẹ́ kí a padà sí ẹsẹ̀ ọ̀rọ̀ Bíbélì yìí, ẹsẹ̀ kejì.
For his merciful kindness. His grace towards us. Yes, ma'am.
Nítorí tí ìṣeun àánú rẹ̀ pọ̀ sí wa.
It's because of his mercy. Abeko.
Nítorí
àánú rẹ̀ not by power, not by might.
Kì í ṣe nípa ipá tàbí agbára.
Not because we know how to pray. Far from that, you know.
Kì í ṣe pé bóyá torí pé a mọ̀ gbàdúrà.
And these countries that are destroying themselves on daily basis, killing thousands of people, maiming them, even children slaughtering them, women slaughtering them. Not because these people are worse sinners than Nigeria. I'm telling you the truth.
Àwọn orílẹ̀-èdè tí wọ́n sì ń pa ara wọn wọ̀nyí tí wọ́n ń pa àwọn ọmọdé pẹ̀lú àti obìnrin pẹ̀lú kì í ṣe pé bóyá torí pé wọ́n jẹ́ ẹlẹ́ṣẹ̀ paraku jù wá lọ rárá.
But for his grace.
Ṣùgbọ́n nítorí orí ọ̀fẹ́ rẹ̀.
For his mercy.
Nítorí àánú rẹ̀.
And therefore.
Nítorí náà.
Let's begin to appreciate him for this.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní fi ìmoore hàn fún eléyìí.
Let's begin to appreciate him.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká fi ìmoore hàn fún.
Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ fi ìmoore hàn fún.
Not by power, not by mind.
Kì í ṣe nípa ipá tàbí agbára.
Not because of our personal righteousness.
Kì í ṣe nítorí òdodo ti ara wa.
Not because we are holier than these people.
Kì í ṣe torí pé bóyá a jẹ́ ènìyàn mímọ́ ju àwọn ènìyàn wọ̀nyí lọ.
No. Just for his mercy.
Nítorí àánú rẹ̀ ni.
And therefore, let's appreciate him.
Nítorí náà, ẹ jẹ́ ká fi ìmoore hàn
fún. Let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ fi ìmoore hàn fún.
From the bottom of our heart, let's appreciate him.
Láti inú ọkàn wa wá, ẹ jẹ́ ká yìn.
Oríkà sáyidì kò hópa káràbà. If we fail to appreciate him.
Tó bá kùnà láti fi ìmoore hàn fún.
The devil will accuse us.
Sátani àfiwásùn.
He will accuse us.
Àfiwásùn.
It's not good to allow the devil to accuse us. It's not good to allow the devil to accuse us.
Kò sì ní dára pé kí Sátani kó máa fi wá sùn.
It's not good as the enemy, we should allow the enemy to mock us for being an ingrate, for being ungrateful for you.
Kò ní dára pé kí a gba ọ̀tá láàyè láti máa gbọ̀n wá nítorí pé a kò fi ìmoore wa hàn fún Ọlọ́run.
Let's appreciate it.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká fi ìmoore hàn fún.
Let's give glory to his holy name.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká fi ògo fún orúkọ mímọ́ rẹ̀.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni.
The Bible says.
Bíbélì wí pé.
That we should thank God for his mercy. Because his mercy endureth forever.
Kìkì a dúpẹ́ ní ọwọ́ Ọlọ́run fún àánú rẹ̀ torí pé àánú rẹ̀ dúró títí láé.
He says his mercy endureth forever. He said, give thanks unto the Lord for his good, for his mercy endureth forever. That is what the Bible says.
Ohun tí Bíbélì sọ ni èyí pé ẹ fi ọpẹ́ fún Olúwa nítorí tí àánú rẹ̀ ó dúró láéláé.
Because he is good and his mercy endureth forever.
Nítorí pé ó dára àánú rẹ̀ sì dúró títí láé.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oríkà sírí kò sókò bọ̀ oríkà ṣídàbà. Rakúríkà sírí kò sókò bù sídàbà. Ereke kúríkà sírí kò sókò bù sídàbà. Ereke kuri kasiri kusoko musidaba. Oh, pakuri kasiri kasidaba. Rakuri kasiri kusoko musidaba. Jesus name we pray.
Amen.
You know what happened? Many nations of the world have started to study the situation because they know that the situation is so tense.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ orílẹ̀-èdè ní àgbáyé ni wọ́n bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní wo ìwòye nítorí pé ohun gbogbo bí ó ṣe rí gbogbo rẹ̀ ti ń di ohun tí ó ń le koko.
And the situation so charged, so charged. The situation was so charged.
Àkọ́ bí ohun gbogbo ṣe rí bákan náà, gbogbo rẹ̀ ti di ohun tó jẹ́ pé ó ti le koko tó sì fẹ́ bú jáde.
For the American people, American nation, to begin to the extent they started to predict that after this election, Nigeria may not be again.
To beg, to take care of your lady, America was one so so tell you, boy, Nigeria kuni wa mo.
Some of them journalists asked for me, saying, well, see what the Americans were predicting. See the predictor. I said, well, anybody can see anything. All I know is that our God is a prayer answering God. He has instructed us to pray. And I know that if we pray something, we will there will be intervention. Yes, ma'am.
Our journalists go to bury, bury, love me, pay. Go to our America, so quick in the morning, so say, but it's up for me, money, we pay. Our Lord will sell one thing. Oh, dear Lord, it's on that one. Do not quit your back, but do not see. Quick, I can use it, Shelley.
Amen.
Amen.
And therefore,
it's already now.
Don't say the Lord. My children, be on your knee and begin to bless me for what I have done.
Bless me.
My children, bless me. I am the one who has done it. Not any man. Not any mortal man. I am the one who has done it. Bless me. Appreciate me. I am the one who has done it. Appreciate me. Bless me.
Oh, pakore ka sirikosu.
Amen.
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 The Lord is saying, he has anointed the wonderful twin sisters to lead us in praise and worship.
o ti fi famoroyan yo awon agbayano beji lati dade wa ninu orin yin.
The wonderful twist is what that's what God told me.
Oh, so Olorun so fun mi ni eye.
The Lord told me.
Olorun so fun mi.
Say
wi pe
he has anointed the wonderful twist sister to lead us in praise and worship for a few minutes.
Bo won ti fi famoroyan yo awon agbayano beji lati dari wa ninu orin yin fun iseju die.
That is what the Lord told me.
Oh, so Olorun so fun mi re.
And God cannot lie.
Olorun si le paro.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Baba, ku ishe o baba. Baba, ku ishe o baba. Apata ye raye, oba lade wura. Shola eru jeje leti ogun pupa oba to wese wanu oba to nge niga oba ti wo parun awo parun magbeje olorun aye raye olorun baba lola o baba ku ise o baba ku ise ku ise ku ise lori lede yi
baba ku ise o baba
adupe aniyo
baba ku ise o baba
ise apara
baba ku ise o baba
o se mu wa
baba ku ise o baba
o jaye loju
baba ku ise o baba
o mi agbado asata lenu
baba
Oh, yeah.
se wa ti sin lai.
If you know truly that he is good.
To ba mo lo ti so bi pe o dara.
If you know that it is God that has done it and not any mortal man.
To ba mo pe Olorun ni eni to ti se ki se ni en lera ara kokan.
Not any particular prophet or pastor or a particular church or some people or group of people, but if you know that it is God that has done it, begin to bless his holy name.
To ba mo pe Olorun ni eni to se bere si ni fe eye fo pe ki se ni o kokan tabi oluso agutan tabi ijo kokan.
Let's give grace to Olorun, let's bless him, let's bless him.
Fe bo ko fo dara dara.
Bless him from the bottom of your heart. Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it. Let's give glory to his holy name. It is God that has done it. And therefore, let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it. Lord is good. And his mercy endures forever. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Let's appreciate it. Let's appreciate it. Because the Lord is good. And his mercy endures forever. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Ben, Here ke puri kasiri kosoko busidaba. La puri kasiri kosoko busidaba. La puri kasiri kasidaba. Ori ka puri kasiri kosoko busidaba. Ori ka puri kasiri kosoko kobu. Ori ka puri kasiri kosoko busidaba. La 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 ku pairi kasiri kosoko busidaba. Eleke puri kasiri kosoko busida. La puri kasiri kosoko busida. La puri kasiri kosoko busida. La puri kasiri kosoko busida. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Let me open your understanding the more.
Jack and Shani, you see.
If God has allowed war to break out, where do you think you will be by now? Where do you think your children will be by now? What about your spouse, that is your husband or your
wife?
Or your relations? Your people? Your parents? Your friends? Where do you think they will be by now? You know what happened? What happened before the civil war broke out in 1967 was not as tense as this. It wasn't as tight as it is. And before you know it, civil war broke out.
Ohun ti o sele ki ogun abele ko to be si ko to sele ni odun 1966 ko le koko bi eleyi ko to di pe ogun abele yi ti o be sile
1967
ni 1967
I witnessed it.
Mori,
the prosperity was not as charged as we have it in those days.
atefere ko le bi eleyi ni igba na.
No.
Rara.
It was just like crisis.
O kan dabi rogbodiyan die ni.
And before you know it.
Ka to mo to sele.
Civil war broke out.
Ogba bele besile.
Ah. Awon to kan lo mo.
It's those that are concerned that knows.
Olomo mesan o de ni ti o ni kankan.
Somebody with 9 children does not have any.
Ah! It was terrible.
O jo to buru jai.
But see what happened.
Sugbon wo ohun to wa sele.
God is good.
Olorun o dara.
God is merciful.
Olorun je Alaanu.
There is no doubt he's a faithful God.
Ko si ye meji nibe we pe o je Olotiso.
And he's a prayer answering God.
O si je Olorun so dawa adura.
If you know this.
Ti o ba mo eye.
Let's bless him again. Let's bless him again.
Me je ko fo se.
Rakurika porika sairika sidaba. Ha ha. Orika porika sairika sidaba. Rakurika sairiko soko musidaba. Rakuba sairika porika porika sidaba. Let's appreciate it. Oh, Paiko Soreka Sairiko Soko Musida. Orika Porika Sirika Sidaba. Rakurika Porika Sairika Sidaba. Rakurika Sirika Sidika Soba Porika Sidaba. Aha.
Benny.
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 Ah, Porika Sairiko Soko Musidaba. Rakurika Sirika Soko Musidaba. Orika porika sairiko soko musidaba. Rakurika porika sairika sidaba. Aha. Aha. Oh, pakorika sairika sidaba. Ereke purika sairiko soko musidaba. Orika porika sairika sidaba. Raku pakurika sairiko soko musidaba. Rakurika sairiko soko musidaba. Orika porika sairiko soko musidaba. Aha. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Aha. Benny. Porika, porika, sirika, sirika. Rakuba kureka siriko soko musidaba. Orika siriko fokoba kaba. Ereke furika siriko soko musidaba. Rakureka siriko soko musidaba. Ereke furika sidaba. Hey, Jesus name we pray.
Amen.
I want to tell you this.
Professor, you for?
I can only share with you whatever God wants me to share. I can't share with you everything. No. No.
Rara.
Yet.
Sibe.
I would like to hint you. We have just gone through the first hurdle. Yes.
Benny.
But we still have a lot to do.
Ṣugbọn ṣe ni ọpọlọpọ lati ṣe.
The coming election.
Ibo to n bọ.
Not only that.
Ki ṣe yin nikan.
The rulers.
Awọn adari.
We need to pray for them.
A nilo lati gbadura fun won.
I'm telling you the truth.
Mo so ti so fun won.
When Abasha died.
Ni igba ti Abasha ku.
God told me.
Olorun so fun mi.
Tell my people.
So fun awon eyan mi.
Don't rest on your oars.
E ma simi lo lara yin.
The battle is not over yet.
Ogun na ko ti tan.
Tell them to that prayer just started.
So fun o pe adura se bere ni.
But unfortunately.
Ṣugbọn se ni laanu.
What are you saying?
Kini o to
so. No more battle, go and sit down.
Ko so gun mo lo joko.
Now we are now in your tummy.
A wa ni gbadun ni.
Ṣebi your tummy lati wa lati gba ti this thing.
We are enjoying now, up from that moment till now.
Pardon? God really want to use Obasanjo for this nation.
Olorun fe lo Obasanjo for orilede ye.
But unfortunately.
Ṣugbọn se ni laanu.
I don't condemn him.
Mi o da lebi.
It's because we are not prayerful enough.
Tori pe a o kun fun adura so ni.
Let's pray.
E je ki a gbadura.
Say Lord.
Pe Oluwa.
We thank and bless you.
A gbe dupe ayan.
For what you have done.
Fun ohun ti o ti se.
The remaining ones.
Eyi ti o ku.
We believe.
A gbagbo.
That we do it.
Pe o se.
As we call upon thy holy name.
Bi a se n ke pe oruko mimo re.
Let's call, let's pray, let's pray.
E je ki a gbadura.
Rakuba, Sahirika Sidaba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Ah, thus says the Lord.
Bayi ni Oluwa wi.
The two robbers.
Awon adigunjale meji.
That are here.
To wa nibi.
Give your life to me.
E fi aye yin fun mi.
This is the last chance for you.
Anfani ti o kẹyin fun yin re.
If you fail to give your life unto me.
Tẹ̀bá kùnà láti fi ayé yẹn fún mi.
You will know that I, God, have spoken.
Ẹ ó mọ̀ pé mi Olúwa Ọlọ́run ni ó sọ̀rọ̀.
Through my prophet.
Nípasẹ̀ wòlíì mi.
And you will live to regret it.
Ẹ ó sì wà láti kábàámọ̀ rẹ̀.
Sire Rufus.
Ni Olúwa àwọn ọmọ ogun wí.
Peace be unto you.
Àlàáfíà fún yín.
If you hear this morning.
Tọ́ba wà níbí ní òwúrọ̀ yìí.
You are yet to give your life to Christ.
O ti fi ayé rẹ fún Kristi.
You know it.
O mọ̀ dájú.
We have fornicators, adulterers, manipulators in our midst.
A ní àwọn alágbèrè pa ṣága, àwọn alánilọ́wọ́gbà láàrin wa.
Those that are committing abortion and a serious crime.
Àwọn tó ń ṣẹ́yún àti wọ́n tún hùwà ìbàjẹ́.
Wherever you are.
Ebekebe se bawa.
Right now.
Nisinsin.
Begin to talk unto God.
Ma ba Olorun soro.
Say Lord.
Oluwa.
I've made up my mind.
Mo ti pinnu ni okan mi.
To give my life unto you.
Lati fi aye mi fun o.
Don't harden your heart against this warning.
Ma se si ayara le si ikilo ye.
Don't harden your heart against this message.
Ma se si ayara le si oro ye.
I beseech you, mercy of God.
Mo fi yanu Olorun be o.
You are here by divine ordination.
Mo wa nibi nipa imotele Olorun ni.
You are not manipulated to be here. That is, you are not here by accident. God himself has brought you here today for a purpose, and that purpose must be fulfilled in your life.
O wa nibi nipa yini ke tabi pe boya won fi pamo wa si sugbo wa nibi baye nipa imotele Olorun pe lati mu ete aye re wa fe imose.
Begin to talk to God right now.
Ba Olorun soro baye.
Don't harden your heart again.
Ma se si ayara le se.
For his word says.
Tori oro re wi pe.
When you hear his voice today.
Ti wa ba gbo ohun re loni.
Harden not your heart.
Ma se si ayara le.
Begin to talk to God right now.
Ba Olorun soro baye.
This is time of decision.
Àkókò ìpinnu rèé.
Decide for Christ.
Pinnu fún Kristi.
Yes. Orika Sirikus. One of the armed robbers have repented.
ọkan lára àwọn adigunjalè yìí ti ronú pèwàdà.
Yes. Rakurika sairi kosoko bo rakurika sidiaka. Sahirika pohurika sairi kosoko bo. Yes.
Benny.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus she.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus she.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Pohurika sairi kosoko bo rakurika sidiaba. Rakurika sairi kosoko bo sidiaba. Rakurika sirika horaka purika sairiko sokobo shidaba. Rakurika sairiko sokobo. Aha.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
As many as are ready for Christ this morning.
Iya, won ti won ba ti seto fun Christi ni owuro ye.
Those have made up their mind to repent from every nonsense in their life.
Awon ti won se pinu ni okan won lati ronu pada kuro ninu gbogbo ese yi ti won mo ninu aye won.
Wherever you are.
Mi be kebe se ba wa.
Put up your hands and want to pray together.
Eno wa yin soke ki ajo gbadura.
Uruka sairi ko soko bo sidaba. Rakurika siri kosoko go sidaba. Wherever you are, put up your hand. We want to pray together.
Nebekebe ti abawa ina wa yin soke ajo fe gbadura.
Because today may be the last opportunity that God that you may have.
Tori pe oni le je anfani ti o kayin ti Olorun le fi fun o.
And don't miss this opportunity.
Ma si se padanu akoko ye.
Rakurika siri kosoko go sidaba. Rakurika siri kosoko bakraka sidaba sidaba. Rakurika siri kosoko sidaba. Ureka sahirika siri kosoko sidaba.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. He has done great things for all that he has done in Nigeria, and for greater things he will do. We are here to say thank you this morning. Unto the Lord be the glory, great things he has done. Unto the Lord the second phase of the election, believing we know the Lord will do greater things. Great things he has done, and greater things he will do. All to the Lord be the glory. Soso e je ka pa opo ko rin jade dada ta ni o tu gbe ga o bi ko se baba lo ta ni o a tu fi koko a pe wa fu olorun ni ko ni to da Sita na otu gbeda ta le a
God that answers prayers. If not the Lord, if not the Lord, if not the Lord, what shall we be saying today? If not the Lord, we will not be gathered here this morning. Father, we appreciate you for everything you have done in this country. Lord, be praised in the name of Jesus. We ask, O God, that you continue your work in this nation. Let your will be done in the election ahead. Father, more than what you have done, do greater things in the name of Jesus. As many that are making up their minds this morning, as many that are saying, Lord, I surrender, I pray, oh God, that the power, the grace to overcome that sin and to begin to live for you and you alone from this morning, give unto every one of us in the name of Jesus. The yoke of sin over their lives is broken today in Jesus' name. From all the shackle of sin, from the bondage of sin, you are free in the name of Jesus. The grace to serve him more. The grace to be closer to him. The grace to do his will. Father, release upon every one of us in the name of Jesus. We are shouting change, change everywhere. Change, change, change. Lord, I pray for the real change. The real change. Change of heart. Change of attitude. Change of lifestyle. Lord, give unto us in the name of Jesus. Let us change from sin to righteousness. Let us change from sin to holiness. In the name of Jesus. And when the change of change will come, when the last change will come, when the saints shall be changed, when the children of God shall be changed, when we shall be raptured, I pray that none of us will miss out in the name of Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen.
Before we round up,
yeah,
we want to intimate you with this. By His grace. God has been dealing with us in a unique manner. From time to time, He used to share His mind with us concerning what He wants to do and what He's doing and what He's about to do. Especially from month to month this time around and from year to year. He told us last month what He has for us, and we thank God. God did it, and there was a lot of confirmation concerning this, isn't
it?
He said we'll march forward, and God did it. Many people came forward to testify concerning this. They shared their testimony both privately and openly. But concerning this new month, the month of April, God told me, He said, my son,
tell
me, Tell my people.
So fun we ni omi.
This is what I have for them.
Bo ti mo ni fun won re.
I said what is it?
Bo wi pe kini.
He said.
Bo wi pe.
This month of April.
Be osu the kerin ye.
He has declared it.
Wo ti so?
He has dedicated it.
Wo si ya soto fun wa?
As a month of resurrection.
Be oja osu ajinde.
And that will witness his power in a new dimension.
Be o si ni iriri agbara re ni ona ti o yato.
And there will be great impartation.
Be idawole nla yo si wa.
There will be transformation of life.
Iyipada aye yo si wa.
He will heal the sick.
Yo wa awon alaisan san.
Deliver the oppressed.
Yo si tu sile awon si ani lara.
And as well give miracle to the needy.
Bakan na yo si fi iyanu fun awon si won salai ni.
And right now,
nisinsin,
as we are here before him,
bi ase wa niwaju re,
he has started.
Wo ti bere.
Do you believe?
Njo gbagbo.
I can't hear you.
Mi o gbo.
Your resurrection power.
Agbara jinde.
That resurrection power.
Agbara jinde ni.
That will transform your life.
Eyi ti yo ye aye re po.
That will give wind of change in every facet of your life.
Ti yo mu afefe yi pada wa ni gbogbo ona aye re.
In your life,
ninu aye re,
your family,
ninu idile re,
your ministry,
ninu ise iranse re,
your work,
ninu ise re,
your business,
ninu owo re,
in every facet of your life,
ni gbogbo ona aye re,
that would be a miracle.
Iyanu yo wa
by that power of intercession.
Ni pa gbara jinde ni.
Do you believe?
Njo gbagbo.
Rise on your feet.
Dide lori ese re.
Say Lord.
Be Oluwa.
You have spoken.
O ti fohun jade.
Once you spoke.
Ni enkan ni o fohun jade.
But twice I heard.
Ni emeje ni mo si gbo.
That all power belongs to you.
Be gbogbo agbara jesi re.
Say Lord.
Be Oluwa.
By that power of resurrection.
Nipa agbara jinde ni.
That power of resurrection.
Nipa agbara jinde.
Follow me.
Je ko ba le mi.
Right now.
Nisisiyi.
That will transform every facet of my life.
Eyi ta ji gbogbo ona aye mi po.
That will bring a miracle to my life.
Ti yo mu iyanu wa sinu aye mi.
That desire miracle.
Ani se iyanu ni si mo fe.
For my life.
Fun aye mi.
For my family.
Fun idile mi.
For my ministry.
Fun ise iranse
mi. For my business.
Fun owo mi.
Every facet of my life.
Nipa gbogbo ona aye mi.
Begin to cry to God for that. Yes, yes. Aha. Yes. Power for restoration.
Agbara jinde.
For open door. For open heaven.
Orun to se.
For uncommon breakthrough.
For aluyo ti ko wopo.
Uncommon favor.
Oju rere ti ko wopo.
Follow me.
Go bale mi.
Follow me.
Bale mi.
Aha. Thank you, Jesus. There will be deliverance.
There will be
There will be healing.
There
will be miracle.
Iyanu yo wa.
And there will be signs and wonders.
Ishana ti se iyanu yo si wa pelu.
Yes, yes, yes. Count to him, count to him.
Kepe.
Call upon him.
Kepe.
And I will answer you.
Kepe mi emi o si da Olorun.
And show the great and mighty things which thou knowest not.
Emi o si so won la ti alagbara si iwo ko mo ho.
It was said, ask he shall receive. Seek he shall find. He that ask he receive.
Olorun wi pe wo bere o si fi fun iwo wa kiri o si re o wi pe ni ti o bere yo si re gba.
Aha.
Beni.
Thank you Jesus.
Jesus se.
Thank you Jesus.
Jesus se.
I can hear you praying.
Mi o gbo adura re o.
Open your mouth wide.
Sainu re gboro.
And cry to the Lord.
Ki o si kepe Olorun.
And receive your desire miracle.
Ki o si gba edun okan re.
Oh yes. Thank you Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. Rafuri kaseri kohoba. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Aha. Aha. Count to the Lord. Count to the Lord. Count to the Lord. I can hear you pray. I can hear you pray. Open your mouth wide. And it will fill it. Open your mouth wide and it will fill it. That is his promise. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank Aha! Whatever you could not even begin to do right now. Anything you could not even begin to do. Oh, we can see. Amen.
Amen.
That will be turned around. I can assure you.
Mole fi da oloju.
That will be turned around.
Amen. Iyipo pada yo wa.
Do you believe?
Injo gbagba bi.
Just once.
Ni enkan soso.
When I bid you go.
Ti mo ba so e pe o ya.
You just turn around.
O yipo.
You make a U-turn.
O yipo.
Only once.
Ni enkan soso.
Please believe.
Jọwọ gbagbọ.
He may not give us another chance.
O le ma fun wa ni anfani miran.
He may not repeat it 2 times or 3 times as he used to do in the past.
O le ma ni ka tun se like ni lekeji bo se ma se tele re.
Because the power of restoration is visible in our midst.
Tori ke agbara jinde wa ni are wa.
Is here now.
O wa ni.
Do you believe?
Ijo gbagbọ.
Are you ready?
Jo ti se tan.
Make a U-turn now. Only once. Aha. Oh pakareka. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Yes.
Benny.
There is healing now.
He was on Shalem.
Miracle is taking place.
He was on Shalem.
Healing is taking place.
He was on Shalem.
Deliverance is taking place.
He took the land.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Power of resurrection.
I bear a jinde.
Come on now.
What is bad?
Oh yeah.
Benny.
Oh yeah.
Benny.
Oh yeah.
Benny.
Oh yeah.
Benny.
There is healing now.
He was on Shalem.
There is breakthrough.
Hello, Yawa.
Miracle is taking place.
He was on Shalem.
Miracle.
Iyano.
Miracle! Aha! Thank you, Jesus. Yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
There is turnaround now. There is turnaround. There is turnaround. There is turnaround. There is turnaround. In every facet of your life.
Aha.
Benny. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
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 Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, o se.
Yes.
Bene.
On common favor.
Oju rere si owo po.
Oh yes.
Bene.
Oh yes.
Bene.
Oh yes.
Bene.
Power for common favor.
Agbara oju rere si owo po.
Power for common favor.
Agbara oju rere si owo po.
As come on you.
Wo si bale o.
Even right now.
Neseseye.
Aha.
Bene.
Whatever you could not before begin to do right now.
Oh, to le se tele bere se
ni. Anything at all. Anything at all.
Oh, to ko ba je.
Anything you could not before.
Oh, to le se tele.
Begin to do.
Bere se ni se won.
Aha.
Benny.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
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 Oh yes, he has done it. He has done it.
Benny, what is she?
He has done it.
What is she?
Oh yes.
Benny.
Oh yes.
Benny.
Yokes of every yoke of bondage.
Gbogbo ajagaide.
I started to disappear right now.
Wọ́n ti pọ̀ rábàyé.
They have been broken right now.
Afọwà tuntun.
Yoke of bondage.
Àwọn ajagaide.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Aha.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yes, oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
If you discover that that yoke has been broken.
Tó bá ṣàwárí kí àjàgà náà ti fọ́.
Whatever yoke it is.
Àjàgà kí àjàgà tí kò bá jẹ́.
Whatever yoke it is.
Àjàgà kí àjàgà tí kò bá jẹ́.
Just rush to the front right now.
Sáré wá síwájú nísinsìnyí.
Rush to the front right now.
Sáré wá síwájú.
Oh yes.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Yoke of bondage.
Àjàgà ìdè.
Sicknesses and diseases.
Àìsàn àti àrùn.
Aha, limitation.
Àìdádúró sójú kan.
Aha. Oh yes.
Benny.
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 He has promised today that he will move marvelously. He will move wondrously.
What is she letting go? You're in your life, but you're not alone.
He will do mighty things, great and mighty things.
But you show one last, Agbara.
Aha.
Benny.
He has promised.
What is she letting
go? And he cannot fail.
Because he let go now.
Today is a special day.
Oh, did you talk about
that? That he said, power of resurrection will manifest in our midst.
Well, Agbara, didn't you follow one? No, I
Aha!
Benny!
And I've done it.
What is she?
He has done it.
What is she?
He has done it.
What is she?
Oh, yeah.
Benny.
Oh, yeah.
Benny.
There is turn around now.
If you go father, what about
in every facet of your life. There is turn around now.
If you go father.
In every facet of your life. Oh, yeah.
Benny.
Yoke of curses have been broken right now. Yoke of curses. Oh, yes.
Benny.
Family curses. Generational curses. Have been broken right now.
Aha. Benny. Aha. Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Benny. Benny.
Aha.
Benny.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Oshé.
Curses of 40 years. 50 years. 60 years. I've been broken right now. A lot of them. Even that of 70 years. 70 years. Over 70 years. I've been broken right now. And they will surely come forward to testify. Aha. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Aha.
Benny.
Ah, family causes, generational causes, a lot of them. A lot of them.
Ni oruko Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Ah, on ti Olorun se laare wa loni.
For what the Lord has done in our midst this morning.
Oh, Toma ni agbara ni o.
It's a powerful thing.
She ri ba se yin yen.
As you are praising him.
Ti an fe mi mo re han si.
As you are showing appreciation unto him.
Ipa ko je ko rile ide ko se igbe ko je ko parun ko je ko di gudo.
He does not allow this nation to perish to be called
a part of the
field. That we praise him all
heartedly.
That we praise him all heartedly.
O se si agbara laarin.
He has done a miraculous work in our midst.
Arugbo ojo wa laarin wa gege
bi asan. The ancient of this is now amazed like a terrible one. What I will still do is to praise him because he has done a miraculous thing. Let us believe.
My God is a good God.
Yes, he is.
My God is a good God.
Yes, he is.
My God is a good God.
I want a solid rock.
I want a solid rock.
I want agbara ajinde o se yanu laye mi to mi
lo ni o ti se yanu laye mi agbara ajinde o se yanu laye mi
wa ma families in Nigeria, in this church, we never stop flowing in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Clap for Jesus.
Clap for Jesus.
Clap for Jesus.
Quickly, let us have our seats.